Okay, I said I was going to do this at 7:30, but you know what? 2 minutes. Well, at least 2 minutes to, give people that I gave an invite to time to get here if they want. So, yeah, Doom 2016 came out May. It was the first game that I got on my PS4. Okay, technically second, because the PS4 came bundled with Uncharted 4. Oh yeah. One minute to go, and got a thing on Facebook. Let's see what that is, right quick. Oh, not that important. Okay then, and it is time. So let's start a new slot. Yeah, right there. Start a new slot, new campaign. I'm too young to die. Hurt me plenty. Ultra violence. Nightmare. Ultra nightmare. Well, it's locked. But all I can say about that right now is, fuck that. I'm too young to die, because I'm a pansy. So you walk eternally through the Shadow Realms, standing against evil where all others falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench. May the blood on your sword never dry. And may we never need you again. Crux Entry 717. Wait a minute, through the Shadow Realms? I thought I was playing Doom, not Yu-Gi-Oh! Come on, load time. I'd rather have one long load time than a bunch of short load times, or however it's gonna work, however it works.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear.
Rip and tear!
Until it is done.
For those of you who didn't get the whole rip and tear thing, it was from the comic, and I think it was 93 when the first game came out, and I'm tackled in a coffin, naked, with zombies around me. No. Evil! I'm free! Oh look, random gun. I'll take that. What a beautiful morning! Oh, what a beautiful day! I got a wonderful feeling. Everyone's dying today. Oh, you dick. He hit me. And I just got a message from my friend Cody. I hear you. I see you. You're playing Doom. Yup. That's my answer. Yep. That message was on Facebook, by the way. Door open. Oh, playback. Hello. We're not worthy. Damn right you're not worthy.
We have to continue this.
Why? I'm free. See? That's where I was sitting. Does not look very comfortable now, does it? Not really. Mood lighting. Yeah. You'd have to be an idiot not to know what that is. Or you should have never played Doom before. Whichever one you prefer. Hello. Oh, I have to actually get the armor first. Dumbass. This is why you drink coffee in the morning, so you don't have visions like that. Yay! Okay, let's push the button. Status report. Base casualties, unavailable. Attack facility damage, unavailable. Threat level, unavailable. Attack origin, unavailable. Analyzing error, satellite disarray, offline, no signal. Trace route, node 1, online, node 2, off, online, node 3,
can
error.
Can I determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the ResApp satellite is brought back online?
Gee, everything's offline. Oh, hello.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden.
Hi, I'm Kenny.
This facility.
I'm the player.
I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
And Doom Guy's like, yeah, fuck that, I know where this is going. That looks, yummy. Sucks to be you. Oh, hello. Glory kills. Dealing damage to demons will cause them to stagger, which is indicated by a blue highlight. Move into close range, and then and when the highlight turns orange, press the R3 button to perform a glory kill. Attack demons from any angle, including from above, to perform different glory kills. Glory killing demons always drop health. Come here! Punch. Ouch! Oh, my face! See him from behind. Oh, I thought I would snap his neck. Oh well. No Goomba stomp? I wanted to stomp on his head. Oh well. Hello. You have, something I could want. Gimme. I got a shotgun! Good. Oh, hello. Get out of YouTube, bitch!
Demonic presence with unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Little fucker. Look at those guys. Oh my ass! Get close. Hey. None of that. Ouch. Deal with that later. I didn't even see that guy there. Huh? Hey.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Oh, what do you consider safe for a demonic invasion? What do you consider safe for an invasion of hell? Slip out the shotgun and break open the door net. That's what these things are called. And it just screamed at me. Well, fuck you too. Oh, there you are. Get down here. Come here, little punk. Get off my platform.
Hey.
There's one more. Okay, there's more than one more. Did I get him? Did not get him. Can't run away from me. He's just in there and taking it like a chump. Yes, I said like a chump. No, I claim this platform. I claim this platform in the name of Doom God. Bitch.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Congratulations, we shot things. Well, that's kind of the point. Alright, open up the pistol. Hello?
He cannot be allowed to leave this place.
Who? You talking about me? Oh, fuck you too. I shoot you in the face. Don't know who the hell that was, but, I'm gonna shoot her later. Hey there, buddy. Elevator going up.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours.
Maybe you
should. You must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
Does that guy look better? No,
everything
he does not. same end of the fucking year.
But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Yeah, shut up. That's how you do it. Title card. Kingdom Hearts 2. Ah, 3 hours. Alright, chums, let's do this. Do what exactly? Yeah, we're on Mars. Red sky, high winds, red dirt. And Geronimo! Ow, my knees. I can't use any of this? Well, that sucks. Is there anything around here I can't use besides armor shards? Hello? Where's the Mars rovers? Oh, look at this. Codex entry required. Environments. Yeah, let's not worry about that right now. Wow, where did you learn to fly? Cybermorph. That head got so annoying. Oh! Hello there! Ha! Beat a motherfucker with his own arm! And, come here! Hey! Hey! Oh, wait. Zombie. Hello. I'm just annoying the little guy bastard right now. On a scale of 1 to 10, how annoyed are you? Not annoyed enough. You're dead. Okay, screw this. Pike! Little fucker! Hello! Hey, give me a minute. Evil! Bad! No! That's not good! You idiots thought I know better than stand next to explodey things. Explodey things go boom. Explodey things hurt. So does my fist. Is that it? Nope, that's not it. Get down here. Hey! Now am I done? Ah, crap. Hey, where'd you go? Hey. Get off my rock. I am king of this rock. Are we done now? Okay, where are we going now? First, hello. Can't get through there yet. The blue access card. Okay, probably over here. That guy's got it. He's currently suffering a case of the deads. Don't think they found a cure for that yet. You don't need this. Here we go. Almost forgot where I was going for a second. Are you over here? You guys are over here, right? Ooh, grenade. Let me test it. Hop. Where did you come from? Don't you hate it when you're shooting someone and a zombie suddenly sneaks up behind you? Okay, I know they're not really called zombies, they're called possessed, but it's the same damn thing. Neon Dusters! Oh. Bloody thing! Hey, none of that. That's as annoying as it is in Resident Evil. If you shoot a zombie, he suddenly runs forward and gains invincibility frame. Back here. Well, I'd say pants you, but you don't have pants, so I just punch you in the face. Anything? Hello? Green demon? I don't want to hurt you. I just want to shoot you in the face. He lost his head. Oh shit! What the fuck? Oops. I slipped. That's all. I slipped. That's the only thing I can say happened. I slipped. Not as bad as Mirror's Edge. You're minding your own business when suddenly you fall. Get hit by a train. True story, not for me, but for one of the guys at Brain Scratch. I think it was Ryan. Should I get Charge Burst or Explosive Shot? Go with explodey thing. Mine. I have explodey thing. Fuck you. Hey, what? Who's roaring? You're roaring. Okay. Come here. You don't blow me up, I blow you up. After all, I have the explodey thing. It's over here. Hey! Bad. Now say you're sorry. It's up here. Hello? That's what happens when you stand next to explodey things. Pistol comes equipped with a charge shot, by the way. Ow. No! Punch. Armor. Now, can I get up there? The answer is demons. Seriously, I think the answer is no.
Never
mind.
Jump.
Okay, he just dropped dead. Excuse me. Shot you twice with a shotgun. How are you still standing? Hey. No. Bad. I was running in place. Excuse me, I'm about to punch him in the face. Okay, now you. You stand next to an exploding thing and nothing happens. Hey, I got him. Did I come from here? I think I did. Yeah, I did. That's one big circle. It's up here. Armor. No, get on the box. Door. Open. Says me. Yeah, that's right. It's not open sesame, it's open says me.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
You may want to revise that number, dude. Huzzah! We have reached the end of the level. And now I'm taking a swig of my Coke. The soda, not the ground-up Smarties, stored up through your nose. Continue. Resource operations. Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communication satellite in the resource operations facility. The cycle begins anew. Actually, I think the developers said that they're taking the first and second games to account, but not the third game, because the third game is just a remake of the first game. So this is like their second remake, but more of a soft reboot. You know, sort of like how, I guess you could say, Transformers Age of Extinction was a soft reboot, in that it's starting a new story, but taking the originals into account. And I know there's some people probably listening to this either now or post, assuming I can never figure out how to upload these things to YouTube, just rolling their eyes at the mere mention of a movie that Michael Bay is associated with. Rest in peace, comment section. Oh, wait, press X to continue. I was too busy talking and didn't even notice that. Know your enemy. Didn't Sun Tzu say that? Incoming voice comm.
Hello, I am Vega.
Hello, Jarvis. I mean, Vega.
Assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Well, thanks. Well, I need it. Let's see. Well, it does give us a map. Sort of looks like the map in Metroid Prime. Weapons upgrades. Praetor suit token. Let me take a selfie. Codex. No, seriously, let's see that again. Hello, my name is Doom Guy. You can sort of see his face under the visor. I just noticed that. I'm a gun enthusiast.
And I like taking long walks into dangerous territory so I can shoot my enemies in the face. Thus is his Match.com profile picture. No, seriously, look close at his visor. You can see a nose, a mouth. He certainly has more of a face than Master Key. Oh, I went there.
All entrances non-operational.
The hell was that? That was you blowing up because you were standing too close to an explodey thingy. I know, it's all barrels, but explodey thingy sounds funnier. Ow! What hit me? Oh. Excuse me. No. Oh, wait. I have explodey thingy. No. Where'd you go? Bitch. Grrrr. Offline, huh? Low power, yep. Do I have to flip a fuse? First, I need to find where the hell I'm going.
Oh, this way somewhere.
Oh, wait. Door. Rip it open. Hello. Housekeeping. Probably should have said that when I opened the door. Hey! No fair, you were obscured by the smoke. Yeah, I'm expecting to do like a slow, menacing walk through the smoke. Like Hank Azaria in the Smurfs movie. Yeah, I went there. What's this? Hello. Hey, no. Too close. Principal space. Evil. What was that? I thought I heard something behind me.
All entrances normal.
Yes, reset power. I want to check Facebook while I was doing that. Someone said something. Oh. Stupid notifications. Oh, hello.
Especially now. And what will be your final
You're British, you must be evil.
All the rumors. The human sacrifices. The hell portal. The demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
No.
You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
Is happening.
Starting now.
Wait, did I just find a secret? Never been up here. Armor. Secret found! I found armor.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors. The human sacrifices.
Yeah, shut up.
Nah. The demons. It's...
Now I can use this elevator. Hello. You ever play King of the Hill? I'm the king. You have to dethrone me. If you can.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Hello? The hell was that? Oh, I see you! Damn. Didn't get him. Okay, you know what? It'll be boring if I just sit up here with a... What is that ding? Oh. That bitch is still going. Ah, so much playing King of the Hill with the demons. Come on, that would have been fun.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat for once.
Ow! What hit me? You hit me.
Stop.
No. Bad. bad. You are very evil and you are very bad. And I am very redundant.
I believe in honesty.
Shut
especially
up, Olivia Pierce.
And what will be your final?
Yes, that's her name. Yes, yeah, she's the bad guy. Ah, bloody demon! Bloody demon go boom.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Locked.
Seriously, what do you consider safe for a demonic invasion? I'll tell you what I consider safe for a demonic invasion. No demons. That's safe, right? Damn! Pull it to the knee, does nothing! That's what happens when your brains are mush. You don't get the bright idea to move away from the blowy barrel. Blowy barrel? Ow! Fucker. Ooh, weapon upgrade. What can I upgrade? I can either upgrade the explosive shot or the charged energy shot. This one. Thing. There you go, lockdown. You're in my way. Hello. Goodbye. Ah! No, I will not go boom. You will go boom. Punch that bastard all the way to the other side. Get down. Okay, shotgun. Thank you. Please, my job easier. Bitch.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
See, that's safe demonic levels. Is that a thing?
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh. Chainsaw. I love doing guys little shruggies just like fuck it. It's kind of funny the reason why we have chainsaws in this game. In Doom 3, it was because the chainsaws got mixed up with a shipment of jackhammers. This time around, black market enthusiast weapon.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How can it be?
And it looks like somebody went all Leatherface on you guys. What the? Do you hear that? The hell is that? Oh, vending machine. What the? No.
Here at the UAC,
sounds like a demon baby.
We take pride in nurturing and growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you need the requirements.
Shut up! I'm listening. Okay, fuck this. Oh, hello. Right, stand next to an explodey thing. Hey! Oh, did kill him. Well, say, if the explosion to your face doesn't kill you, you're either Superman, or, well, Superman. I'm running low on shotgun ammo. That's where the pistol comes in. Gotta get over there. Can't go through there. What's this? Didn't play back. So where do you think you're going? Hey. 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 Should be locked. Well, guess we go this way. Oh. Oh, I thought something was coming to hit me in the face. Maintenance tunnels. Nothing ever good happens in a maintenance tunnel. Yes? Oh, there you are. Can I get you in the head? Stop moving. Yep, got you in the head. Any more? Any more? No? Maybe? Well, let's find out. Oh, two. Hey! You weren't supposed to be here! What do we have here? We have a drill, a wrench, a couple hard hats. I have no idea what that is. Fuel for my chainsaw. Yeah, I think it's fuel. The bigger the monster, the more fuel it consumes. Entry locked.
Access denied.
Yeah, fuck you. Hello. Thanks for greeting me. Now die.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Not dead.
Oh wait, bloody shotgun. Oh, I only got one. There we go. Prepare for the shitstorm. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And you. Catch a grenade for me. Really wish you guys would stop running around like that. Ow! That hurt. There we go. Goomba stomp. No, my crate. I know you're around here somewhere. Bitch.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Back to the pistol. Okay, that way. Oh, excavator! Oh. You. I was half expecting a scene like in the Resident Evil movie. Elevator opens up, there's a bunch of zombies. It's probably the only good movie in that series. And even then, that's not saying much, considering, you know, it's a video game movie. And the only good video game movie out there is Silent Hill, when Mortal Kombat is a close second. Some would say Super Mario Brothers, but, that's them, and there's another thing. Wait, where's... He's doing that. Oh, well, there you are. You don't need this. I said you don't need this. I said you don't need this. Fucker. Now let me get this. Charge burst. Thank you. Now get out of my way. Over this way. An EV tour. Sorry, that was my poor attempted elevator music. Okay, where do I go from here? I can't go up there. Climb. Where do I go? Oh wait, I have a map. Okay, my objective is over this way somewhere. My objective, to gain satellite array access. Okay. Now where am I going? Yeah. Wait a minute. Duh. Still can't get in there. It's probably a secret.
Access granted.
Now open! Says me. Oh look. Something. Okay. What did that do? Back here.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact.
Oh.
This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day.
Heavy assault rifle.
Clover, your loyalty is more than
blow them away with a rat-a-tat-tat.
It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Oh, my friend Anthony's saying, can you read the chat, Kenny? Yes, I can. I'm on the side of your screen. Yes, I see that. Open airlock.
All UAC employees are subject to regular
and open airlock. That sucks! Yeah, obvious joke of... Wait a minute, one thing I haven't tried out yet. You can't block chainsaw! Just call me Leatherface. That was the charge burst that I used. That gun is useful mainly on big bags, so use it wisely, not much at first. Which gun are you talking about, Anthony? The machine gun? The heavy assault rifle? Don't worry, I got a pistol for that. What the? Oh, wait a minute. Berserk! You know what this means? Rip your skull apart! Excuse me. As Linkara says, I'm a man! Come here. Oh, damn it, it wore off. And yes, Anthony wasn't even talking about the heavy assault rifle. He's like, one punch! Oh god, man, are you trying to reference One Punch Man? I have no familiarity. Hey, wait. Stop that. Hey. No. We go. Apparently it was a reference to One Punch Man. Again. No familiarity. Okay, now this part trips me up. Remember, the chat is always 30 seconds behind what you are on now. Yeah, I know. Call Elevator. Going up. Bump, bump, bump. Bump, 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 bump. Here we are. Excuse me. I need to borrow you. Yes, Anthony, my laptop is open right now. I'm not sure if the livestream will be able to pick you up. This is actually my very first time doing this for real. The other night was just a little test to see if I could actually do this. Streaming straight from my PS4, mind you. You know, Anthony, if you want, when you're ready, just, you know, give me a call or something if you want. Whoa, he froze in midair. Okay, where'd you? Oh, there you are. Little spider monkey, I don't have time to play dodgeball with you. If you could dodge a fireball, you could dodge an actual ball. This doesn't have the same ring to hello. Nothing over here, so let's go up. Excuse me, you're in my way. Catch a grenade for me. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, now you. I laugh at your misfortune. What misfortune, might you ask? Me. I am your misfortune. Okay, wait, no, I want the pistol. And fuck you. Take that coffee cup. Ammo. Okay, gotta get in there, and I think that's where this comes in. I'm smart. Hello! Goodbye. Can I get him? Bastard, you've got no arm. Thank you. Fuckhead. I'll take this. Thing on Skype. Oh, wait, no wonder I didn't hear it go off. I almost didn't hear it go off because my computer was muted.
Oh, wow.
Well, you know, considering now that I'm actually got decent internet, I don't need to constantly watch it on my computer all the time. Now, what should I upgrade? Environmental resistance, area scanning technology. You know what? I only have one, so let's go with environmental resistance.
All right, that's a good choice, I'd say. I haven't had the game yet, so yeah.
Probably won't protect me from lava, though. Which I did that on one of my earlier playthroughs. Actually, my earlier playthrough, because this is my second time playing through the game, actually. I decided to try it out, so I fell into the lava. Terminator 2 reference with the thumbs up as he melts.
I already know that about it.
I don't care. It's funny. It's like you don't know if he's saying good game or if he's being sarcastic. Hold on, I gotta put in a pair of actual headphones so I can actually hear you.
Gotcha.
Speak. Can you hear me? Yay! Well, I haven't played it all the way through.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey. If you can withstand
Borderlands. Oh, yeah, that's why I chose Doom, because it's something other than Call of Duty and Minecraft. Argent Energy. I'm going to upgrade my health. More health is good.
That is pure Argent Energy you've just taken into your system.
Hi, robot.
Agree with you.
I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
Iron Man taken to his logical extreme.
61,337 UAC members deceased.
81% of the facility is on lockdown.
Demonic presence through the Mars installation.
Well, I've never played the first one,
according
so.
The records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility.
Oh, it's one of those, huh?
Was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from the holding cells.
Oh, one of those.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened.
Yeah, you should apologize, motherfucker. This is all your fault. Well, not really, but still.
Olivia was the cause of
all
this.
It's like Hopper said in A Bug's Life. The first rule of leadership, everything is your fault.
Deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this.
I'm still looking around. I had an interview at Dick's Sporting Goods the other day.
It's in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
You're right, it doesn't matter.
There is an emergency.
Shit went down.
The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged,
I have no control over that.
The meltdown.
I just decided I just decided on Fridays. Well, there's always reruns. Now what I want to do is try to figure out how to take my streams off of Twitch and put them up onto YouTube. Well, my test stream with Mortal Kombat saved the Twitch, it looks like. Well, fuck. I don't know. I mean, like I said, I'm going right off my PS4, so. What does? Oh. I hear me. Okay, Foundry. With the satellite back online, the full scale and origin of the attack is revealed. Olivia Pierce, the Lazarus Project's lead scientist and cult leader, activated a hell wave and released hundreds of demons from their holding cells in the Lazarus laboratories. Why did you have them? The devastation that followed has left the facility on the brink of complete destruction. The Foundry reactors are in critical meltdown. Samuel Hayden, a survivor and head of the Mars facility, has offered you his help if you need it. You don't. You just need ammo and a way to stop the meltdown before it tears the base apart. Cause don't you know who I am? I'm the Doom Guy, bitch! Pentagram?
After running more diagnostics on effective radars,
the Juggernaut's a pansy!
Accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
And according to a number of people, whoever the hell the bald guy from One Punch Man is. Well, like I said, I have no familiarity outside the title of the thing. Then again, the last anime I watched was, I guess you could say Helsing Ultimate Abridged. And that was on Halloween. Probably next Halloween. I got a tactical scope for my assault rifle. I'll get back to you on that. Hey! No! Bad! Sorry to interrupt, I was just getting pants from behind by an asshole with a laser beam. And I'm surprised the possessed stood next to an explodey thing and didn't explode. They did. Hey. Well, okay, what I said about that being the last anime I watched, that's not technically true.
Yes, detected.
Vampire Hunter D Bloodlust. The anime movies with the half vampire guy, sort of, Hell Knight. Yeah, it's sort of hard to explain right when you're just trying to give, like, the basics, I guess. Ow. I walked into fire like a dumbass. Well, I was back enough to do this. Geronimo! Oh shit! I almost landed in lava. What meme are you talking about? I regret nothing? Oh, Leroy Jenkins? That's only if I'm dropping into a pile of nitro crates! I don't know, but I did it in my review of that game too. Actually, fun fact, for my review of that game, I just pulled footage from the commentary. I just pulled the raw footage. Because it was already there, so I said, why does it have to be in Skylanders? Well, they're probably just going to be graphical updates. You don't need this arm. Yeah. Okay, here we are at a gore nest. That's a good question. Well, I like the one I did on one of the possessed soldiers earlier, where I dropped one from above and basically landed on his head. The Goomba Stomp. I did that one earlier with a regular possessed, beat a motherfucker with his own arm. I'm just waiting for like something you can do in Mortal Kombat X. Grab a random innocent bystander from the background and just smack your opponent in the face with him. It's like, come here, monk, I need your face. I also like killing the regular Mancubus, you know, where you rip out his heart and shove it down his throat. Because if you time it right, you can actually finish it with the chorus to... You can actually fit it to the chorus of Billy Ray's Achy Breaky Heart. Yeah, if you time it right. Like at the end, then it might just blow up and kill this man. As soon as you say that, he goes boom. In fact, before I started doing this, I was thinking about what songs Doom Guy would be listening to while I was going on Rampage. And one of them was, of course, Drowning Pool's Let the Bodies Hit the Floor. The movie or the show?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Oh.
Oh. I haven't gotten to watch it.
Demonic
sort of like what everyone says. Yeah, that's kind of what everyone's been saying. That's something else too, because I still have yet to watch past season one of Ruby.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
All I watched was season one and just kind of left it. Not that I didn't like it, I just never got back to it. Okay, good. No demons to distract me while I upgrade. Give me that ball. I said this earlier, I don't know if you saw this, but on the pause screen, go to the Praetor suit and you can kind of see the guy's face. Yeah, you'll probably see it when your side of the stream catches up, but you can see his nose, his cheek, a little bit of his mouth. So we get to see more of him than we do Master Chief. Yeah, we get to see more of him than we do Master Chief. Eat it, Microsoft. Yeah, it's like in Metroid Prime where at some parts you can see Samus's face. Hey! Oh, hello. My grenade didn't get rid of your shield? Fuck you. They can be annoying. That's assuming they'll even let you get behind them. I'm too young to die. Basically the easy mode, because like I said before, I'm a pansy. No! I know. Yeah. You know, speaking of glory kills, I would love one. I'm right here on this catwalk. I just punched an imp earlier. I would have loved one where I could have just grabbed him and thrown him into the lava. Yeah, I did a knee of justice to a possessed soldier earlier, and his gray matter went all over the place. Excuse me. Did anyone? Oh, Hell Knight. Elliot got one to run into a wall. By the way, I'm just throwing this whole night with a pistol. Does this bug you? Does this bug you? Does this bug you? Hey, I could have unlocked Ultra Nightmare where every death starts me back at the beginning of the game. Shit. Yeah, unlike Doom 3. The best part about this game is The Rock isn't ruining his career again. Okay, to be fair, that movie wasn't too bad. It was certainly better than the most recent Resident Evil movies. It's sort of like... Oh, hello. Okay, no more trolling. It's sort of like the Mortal Kombat movie, you know? You can tell they put some effort into it and made it look like the game. Yeah. A for effort, I suppose. What do you want? Oh yeah, I know what you're talking. I know what you're talking about. I just got the plasma rifle. I've never actually done this. Doom classic weapon pose.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Plasma rifle needs love. It's sort of like, I don't know if you play Resident Evil 4, but it's sort of like the pistol in those in that game. You know, it's sort of like, it's there to get you out of a tight spot, sort of. You know, assuming the shotgun fails. Plus, you know, it's sort of like you're shooting them with condensed star energy. You know, the same shit our son's made out of. Did you just call it the super shoddy? Yeah, I know, but it sounded like you just called it the super shoddy. Most people just didn't name it Baby. Actually, when I was in basic training, my weapon's nickname was Bessie. The M4. Well, you know, it was kind of standard issue. Hey, they work. That's all that matters. Gotta put a bullet in someone's face. Yes, good. I know, I'm violent sometimes. Hey, there was that whole BS a couple months ago with the killer clowns running around, and someone in my class asked me what I'd do if I saw them at, like, say, 1,000 steps. It's a landmark near where I live. It's an old coal miner's path. And I said, well, it depends on what I have on me at the time. If I have nothing, I'm going to grab a rock and bash their head in. If I have a knife, I'm stabbing them in the throat. And if I have a gun, I'm shooting them in the face. They're like, you're violent. I'm like, hey, kill or be killed. Well, that's kind of been my thought process all the time, so... What's your weapon? Pocket knife. Well, if you have a sword, why run? Shake the bastard! Ah, son of a bitch. Oh. Well, you just missed me kicking a guy's face into a pipe and chainsawing a Hell Knight in half. Hey. That's where the chainsaw came in. Reminds me of Elliot's playthrough of Sly 2. Remember where he got the key turned around? There's a tank. Open says me. Oh, hello. You don't need this, do you? Okay, I'll take it. Well, the demo anyway. It's just the demo right now. I think I got about 15 feet on that one. What, Elliot drinking? Well, first I was like Resident Evil 7, huh? And then I saw the trailers and I'm like, why does this look like Capcom just giving a big middle finger to Konami? Cause come on, it looks just like what PT looked like. And then I've been watching some of the more clips that the Resident Evil channel's been uploading. That little looks more than a little freaky, and no, I'm not talking about the Hell Knight. Well, Konami says fuck players, so. Well, here's the thing, they said it's going to be episodic, with each episode being the length of a, being as big as a full-length Final Fantasy game. Well, you know, considering how many years they've had experience with things like Final Fantasy 14, Kingdom Hearts, soon Final Fantasy 15. Excuse me, Imp, you're in my way. Oh, too late, I already did. I hope you didn't like those knees. Hey! Bad. Another Kingdom Hearts 3 announcement, more Mario Maker. Another Kingdom Hearts 3 announcement. I don't think I got to see. The only thing I really cared about was Kingdom Hearts, and then I saw Resident Evil 7. Oh, Breath of the Wild? Well, it's probably all they had. Hey, where did you come from? Got a straggler. Go join your friends. Uh-oh.
Your devotion to the UAC.
Just so you can do Kofelt. Whatever you are in Xenoverse. Kofelt. Time control. Oh no, wait, get Dragon Ball Xenoverse and name your character Cole Phelps. Or is that what you were talking about? Oh, I thought you were talking about like, oh, for some reason I was thinking Xenoblade.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Damn. And I think at one point he was considering calling it quits because it was just so damn long. Everyone praises about this game, besides, you know, the whole the action-oriented style, is the soundtrack. It's on sale, I think. iTunes or whatever. Okay, I'm going back to regular. I love the classic pose, but, what? Yeah. So I'm still bummed that, like in most first-person shooters, you can't see your legs. As far as I know, the only first-person shooter to let you do that was Halo 2, and if it counts, Alone in the Dark Inferno. Well, Overwatch is another one I have never played. Fuck you, Wimp. Everyone says at first they thought it was a new Pixar movie. I've just seen like some of the cutscenes and whatnot, or the trailers or whatever you want to call them.
Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Oh, I almost missed that platform. Funny, the only thing I have is a couple of action figures of Sub-Zero and Scorpion and a Doom poster. The Doom poster came with Doom 3 BFG edition on the PS3. And it's the classic, the old school cover. No Doom guy on the pile of corpses. No, the best picture ever is in the credits of this game, one of those little minifigures fighting a pinky demon. It's this cute little bobblehead thing with a shotgun, and a pinky demon is roaring at it. Yeah, I've seen that too. I think it's actually the actual Doom guy figure. He twists it, he puts his arm up, rotates his hand, fist bump. Oh, out of chainsaw ammo. Okay, well, I'll probably be calling it quits here in a little bit. I've been going for about an hour and a half. I've heard some. You'll find out. You'll find out. Mommy, I think I have scoliosis. Oh shit, two Hell Knights. Like in any of your other games where somebody dies, weird. Like, I was playing Arkham Knight a few days ago, and one of the goons in just some random throwdown I was doing to earn experience, he ended up seeing like he was on a fence. Like he was draped over a fence. The problem is, there was no fence. I can never figure out how.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be a linear.
Well, there were a couple others, but they left for whatever reason. Okay, let's push the button. Oh, hi, Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce.
Yep.
Alpha 4. 0.
Who thought it was a good idea to make a deal with Satan? It's never a good idea. Have you ever watched Ghost Rider? You turn into Nicolas Cage. To be fair, I do kind of like the first one. The second one, not so much. For some reason, the only scene anyone ever remembers from the second one is where he pees fire. And they... Okay, he's talking to the kid who saw him turn into Ghost Rider. And the kid's like, what happens if you have to pee when you're, you know, on fire? And he says it's like you're shooting a flamethrower out of your dick. Or something like that. And we actually get a scene of him doing that. From behind, of course, so you don't see his junk hanging out, thank God. But, yeah, it does look like he's shooting a flamethrower out of his dick. I think you might want to get that looked at. So it would be a literal boner then.
We'll have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Okay, here we are, the end of the level. Yeah. And the end of my stream. So with that said, I am going to call it a night here. It has been about an hour and a half. It is 9 PM Eastern Standard Time. Saving profile. With that said, I shall see everybody next week when we continue with Doom.